Alana, and I'm in the bush. I'm coming for a walk. So you can see I've come across these spiky bulrushes. So they're a grass, they're a type of bulrush. And these are the seeds on them. And indigenous people to this area, Dundurbara clan peoples of this river system here, which is also a creek over on Gurry. So I don't doubt that it was all connected at one stage. It is connected now, right? As well to the north, Warangarang, Garangarang, depending on whose pronunciation you use. To my east, or to the east, the Chela peoples of Gurry. To the south, Cubby Cubby Gubby Gubby. To the west, Waka Waka. And continuing through Waka Waka people's country to Uluru Central, right? From here, we can also join up to Hawaii. Okay, that's where I am. So the spiky bulrush, if we do a doctrine of signatures of that, which I've got a lot of training in, it's spiky. It is spiky. And even the name bulrush, right? So what could that possibly be used for? It's red. So red is indicative of the lower energy system. It is spiky and coarse. Check out this. Oh, got it back there. That's cool. It is spiky and coarse. So it is good for when you are feeling spiky or coarse. Okay? But, and it's for lower or coarseness through the lower gut. So abrasion, abrasive circumstances, those like not nice feelings. And possibly that's just for me, right? But here I am talking about it for anyone else that might have abrasive gut symptoms at the moment. So let's get this rubbish. No matter how many times we walk this property, there's always rubbish. So it's okay. Keep cleaning it out, and we keep cleaning it out. That's all. Spiky bulrush. Smooth it out. I've actually made an aloe vera up earlier in the week, aloe vera juice up earlier in the week, which is a stimulant and it can be aggravating to the gut, but in its aggravation we are stimulating it and it's able to work, like activate the gut to stimulate it, as opposed to a bad type of, like a bad type of aggravation. We're stimulating, aggravating it to like get it moving, so it can be a bit, but fantastic for spiky bulrush symptoms. Also, entire environment, doctrine of signatures, green. We've just had 2 days of rain, one morning of rain, we've had a few past days, and it's just green and cleansing. Green is cleansing nature, as I just released something off my right scalp, so clear that, clear, green, all kinds of green. And the browns to support and to hold the earth, earth mama, however you want to do it. I'm marshy hunting just for interest. Okay. Green. Green, cleansing, regenerating. Fantastic for gut as well. We're really bringing that up. We're really bringing that through. And we're really going deeper into emotional, mental, and psyche to do with the lower energy system, which is the human being. Okay, that's all.
I can touch the clouds, spread my wings out proud.